oh, we've been doing these for the conversation. That's where this started. So we've been doing, we've had so many more conversations that should have been recorded than have been, and we keep having, so we kept having more and more conversations that we've realized we should have recorded that right there, and these kept coming up. So
the
finally,
that's like just like Joe Rogan. I think the more I listen to him, you kind of catch up on, like, he has somebody with him for like the day before, and they hang out and they play pool or something. You'll hear him say they did that, and then they'll be talking on the podcast, and then they'll start recording at a certain point.
That's
so he gets
so
comfortable,
cool.
He meets up, he goes around, just like we did today. We were downtown, we drove around a little bit, mm-hmm. and we started talking, we threw on the camera in the middle of our conversation. It's a natural, like, you can't just fake it. It's
no.
a natural conversation, otherwise it won't work.
And that's why there's an opening for this right now, because think of how fake Instagram is. So the reason I stayed off social media initially was because it seemed so fake. Yeah, it's so super